Quartararo. Quartararo has just passed him at the end of that last lap. Quartararo back up into 12th position, but they're already being split away from the group battling for the podium. You can see behind Pecco Bagnaia a little bit of a gap back to Bastianini, who's pulling away now from Takaaki Nakagami. Crucial championship points up for grabs here for Quartararo as he looks to make his way back through the field.
Alex Rins is looking really strong, as we expected he would do, given his great record here in Argentina. He just picked up late on that last lap, Luca Marini. So Rins up in the fourth place.